Subscribe and click on the bell icon to never miss a video on India Food Network.
Perfect. You know, just like my maple ginger chili sauce today, my guest is as sweet and spicy. And hot, of course. And I think she's going to make cooking look really sexy. There's only one fun fact. I don't think she's cooked a day in her life, right? Sushi Farah!
Okay, I have to tell you guys something about this lady here, okay? I'll tell you how you know she's the best cook ever, because this is what happens at least 4 or 5 times a month. I come to Mini's house after shoot in real life, this is. And I sit myself on the couch and I say, Mini, I'm hungry, I want to eat. And then Mini has to say, okay, what are your dietary requirements right now? What do you want to eat today? What is your current dietary requirements? And I tell her whatever it is. And within half an hour, you will have an amazing dish. If I want pancakes, I get pancakes. If I want a gluten-free brownie, I get a gluten-free brownie. If I want some fish with no salt, I get that too. But if I just want some nice chicken curry, you get that too. So that's how you know she knows what she's talking about.
Thank you. I think that was the duration of our episode. So we're quite done. But let me tell you, park yourself right there, Katrina Kaif. Why is my sauce burns?
This is where I stay for the rest of the show, just so you guys know.
So your food choices are pretty eclectic. What's going on right now? Are you on that health fatty thing? Or are you on the, I'm Katrina and I'll eat what my soul wants?
No, I am eating what my soul wants, but my soul right now is only craving makhana.
Uh-huh.
It's craving cheese dosa, which, just for you guys' information, I was told I cannot make on a cooking show.
I'm not cooking cheese dosa on this truck, and that's that. We have put it on the board as Katrina's crazy concoction, which Katrina's totally going to make. But before that, we're going to do coconut pancakes.
So Mindy is teaching us how to make pancakes, which everyone in the whole world, I think, knows is my favorite dish. If I had my way, everyone in the world would eat pancakes for morning, lunch, and dinner. And that's all we would eat, and we would all be this big. There are pancakes and there are pancakes. That is something people really need to learn.
I'm not doing this by myself, okay? So you...
I can help. I can tell you what I can do. I can crack an egg.
You... Say that again?
I can crack an egg. You go... Tap, and you go...
Okay. White's in this, yellow's in this. Shells
white,
in this.
Yellow shell.
Yeah, let's see you do this.
Watch me.
I don't want to miss out on the
watch
fun.
Me. Wait. This is the white, right?
Yes.
Watch. I'm not going to spill anything. You guys better watch this.
Very impressed with you right now.
Wait, I have to go there. Yeah, let me concentrate there, okay?
It's broken! Okay, but you managed it. It's good.
I did 4. Is that enough?
Yes, that's enough. And I think you did pretty good.
Yeah? I think I did excellent.
So now
you want me to beat this, right?
Yeah. We're putting vanilla essence. Mm-hmm. We're putting fresh coconut, grated coconut. So now, yeah, you mix this up, right? Mm-hmm. Let me see your spatula skills, okay?
Okay.
Scoop it all up into this big bowl. You're lying.
I'm telling you.
You are like
MasterChef here. I come. Get ready.
Here you go. Okay. So just add it all.
You want to add it all?
Now don't overwork the flour. Okay, done. Fantastic. Now just mix it all up.
We don't want to overwork the flour.
You don't want to overwork
the
flour.
I like that line, so I'm just going to repeat it about 5 more times. Okay, guys? We don't
want
to overwork the flour, right? People at home watching this extremely important lesson in pancakes. In coconut pancakes. Let us not simplify the exercise.
So now I think it's...
Can I have some more stuff to work it with?
Yes.
So I kind of feel like I'm trying to dance without my choreography.
This is coconut milk. Okay. Meanwhile, I'm going to...
Okay, am I still working this, by the way?
I think
am
you
I
are.
Working this?
This is looking good. Now wait, don't overwork it.
Okay.
Now
don't
here's what we're doing.
It.
Have you seen this fantastic... Now this is what we're doing.
We're being gentle about the matter.
So look at the egg whites. Look, this is like great whipping, okay? Like
well done, machine.
This has got egg with a lot of air, so I'm going to keep giving you a little bit. Just work it.
We're working.
It's happening.
It's working.
So I've put the pan on. It's heating. This is pretty good, huh, Katrina? I thought that you would be coming here and just sitting, and I'll have to cook up these pancakes. The next time I'm coming home, you are making these pancakes. Because this is
first
like...
First of all, you never come home. The next time I come to
first
your
time
house,
buy
I will
more than
not come
six
to,
plates
I will not
in your
come
house.
To the I will not come to the kitchen.
Do you want to make the first one?
Yeah. What do I do?
So you scoop it up, okay, in one ladle, and you make two nice blobs.
Two nice blobs? Why don't we make one?
Because one pancake will be here till day after tomorrow.
Okay, but let me just try
it. Okay, chalo, make one. Let's do one first. Let's just see how. That's it. It's not a dosa.
Oh, it's not. Oh, fine.
This is good.
So I think we can fit one more here.
But he's not going to be very round, is he? Because his brother there.
His brother. He's got to join together.
So we've got a really lovely figure eight. We're going to have this.
We've got a figure eight pancake. That's okay though. This can be fixed.
This is great. Yeah.
This can be fixed.
Wait.
This can be fixed.
Later. Let it fluff up. Okay. It's not going to talk to you right now.
See?
Shit. You got it.
Never fear. Even okay, now. Okay, we'll figure this out. There's always a solution to everything in life. Imperfections is what makes people special. So let's just fix this corner.
Wow, we're being.
Let's just fix this corner. So let's keep it there. I think you should do the fancy.
No, I don't know the fancy business. I'm just saying. Suppose. Woohoo! And that's how it's done. Okay, try it. It's great fun. If you did it, you would just be like...
I really won't get this one for sure. It's gonna fall into a million pieces.
Why? You're not all arms and legs. You're coordinated choreo. Look at that. That's it.
We need the final move. We need the final move. and then the pause.
Yeah.
Okay. So our pancakes are doing good now. I think that
we should
give them some alone time.
No, they don't need any more alone time. Because this badass one here with the other one. A drink that's called Katrina's Crazy Concoction.
It's actually a smoothie. It's a recipe I got from a really, really nice book. So all you need is half an avocado, one banana, 4 to 5 pudina leaves, chia seeds, lemon juice, coconut oil, a little bit of ice, and you can have 1 teaspoon of cocoa powder if you like. Is that 300 ml?
This is roughly 300 ml, yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Because I can be easily misguided. No?
Okay, come on, figure it out.
This one I don't know. I'm saying I don't know these mixes.
Okay then.
It just went really wrong because there's way too much water in it and the avocado was smashed up before. But if you follow the recipe exactly as I told you on the paper, I promise you it'll be yummy.
Katrina, explain to me from any logic.
You guys write on whatever
that's yum! Meaning. I am actually liking it. So should we start plating up?
We must.
Happy birthday to us! This is a happy birthday mini truck. Absolutely.
First year.
Yay! I'm so excited.
Pancake.
But you know what, Katrina? I'm so impressed that these are pancakes that you have given birth to. Okay, this is like really important. Also, chicken wings, your favorite. Wedges, your favorite. Surprise!
One thing everyone needs to know is that the most important ingredient for pancakes is a good pancake eating partner.
Yes, we did. Here, Sairu, that's your plate. So, there you go. You know, Sairu, this is the first pancake that Katrina has made all by herself.
I'm sure it'll be very yummy.
Ding! Come on, Sairu. Honest answer.
Don't forget, better than a restaurant.
Now, the definition of better than a restaurant depends on which restaurant. New York, Bubby's, pancakes. I think I'm not yet up there on the competition for that.
I think we've got something special that will aid you in continuing to do all of this.
Yay!
Goodies! Stuff to make
KitchenAid.
Katrina's crazy concoction.
Thank you so much for coming.
And now you will have to cook for us. It's as simple as that.
Sure.
3 bucks. Sarah's still wondering why she's not got all the goodies.
Thank you, Mindy.
Thank you. Love.
Next time, Sarah, me and you will make popcorn. How's that?
Better.
The end. So that's all the action from the mini truck here today. But if you want to know what else we are up to, why don't you subscribe to India Food Network? Comment, like, share. Tell us what you think. Tell us who you want to see in the kitchen. You never know what we can do. Till the next time, it's goodbye.
The Ching's Desi Chinese Contest. What delicious Desi Chinese dish would you create for Katrina Kaif? Tweet your answers to India Food Network with the hashtag TheMiniTruck. The best answer will win an awesome Ching's hamper. So start tweeting now. The mini truck keeps on rolling with Ching's I Love Desi Chinese.